Hello everyone, I am Samitanjay Bansode from JSPM and PSSM Group of Institute, Pune. So today we are going to discuss about the penetration test on bitumen experiment, and we are also going to perform the penetration test on bitumen. So I welcome you in the series of practical for the transportation engineering subject. So this penetration test on bitumen is to be carried out is as per the IS code 1203. So our aim or objective is to determine the consistency of bitumen material and assess its suitability for use of under the different climatic condition. What happens in summer seasons, the bitumen it will be get somewhat is separated from the aggregate, and in colder regions this will become very brittle. So we have to find out whether this bitumen is suitable for each and every condition, climatic condition or not. So depending on the climatic condition, we have to choose proper bitumen, grade of the bitumen. So grade of bitumen is also going to be found out from the penetration value. But nowadays we are not going to check the penetration grade bitumen. We are going to take the new grade of bitumen, that is the viscosity grade. So grade it has been changed from penetration grade to viscosity grade. Now the principle is the penetration value, it has been measured of the hardness or the consistency of the bitumen. So the penetration is nothing but the vertical distance it has been penetrated in the bitumen in a very bad condition, time and the temperature. So we have to find out the penetration value of bitumen at very bad condition and bad time, and also the various having the time temperature and temperature variations. So these temperature variations, it may be taken place in a very much colder climate. In India, if you think about the Kashmir, Ladakh, there a temperature goes sometimes in negative, and in somewhere the in our Nagpur, in Maharashtra, in Nagpur, the climatic condition goes very higher, above 45 degrees centigrade temperature. So in these two prime temperatures, our bitumen should be sustained both the temperatures, and our road that should not be get brittle or much more ductile. So we have to find out all these conditions of the bitumen. So the apparatus required for the test is the penetrometer, then we also need the water bath, stopwatch, and etc. The assemblies which is required for the penetrometer, that is the needle. Needle we have to start. Just if you see also this sketch, one standard needle it has been provided by the IS code. 100 gram weight it has been attached above the needle, that will be fixed for the needle. This is our specimen. So at start we have to just keep the point of needle that is touching on the surface of the bitumen, and we will start the test. After 5 seconds we are going to stop this test, because after 5 seconds this needle, due to the weight which has been attached over the needle, that will be penetrated needle in the inside the bitumen. So we have to just find out what is the depth of that penetration. So depth of penetration, that will be our results, and it will be expressed as 0.1 mm. So this penetration result, it will give us the penetration value of the bitumen.
Start.
So we have to keep our sample. For taking the sample, what we have to do, we have to just heat the bitumen at about 60 degree, and pour this bitumen at 90 degree in the container, so that it will be poured properly. After then we are going to keep the temperature of this sample at 25 degree centigrade in the water bath. So we are going to use the water bath for keeping the 25 degree centigrade temperature of this sample. So after getting 25 degree sample, 25 degree temperature of this sample, we are going to take this sample to the penetrometer. Move towards the
cut.
Now I will just give the information about the penetrometer. This is the penetrometer. We are having the needle at this, and above the needle we are having the weight. It has been of 100 grams. It is made up of the brass. So this needle is made up of the stainless steel, and it has been having the IS standards. Above this there is a knob, we have to press this knob so that it will go down in the penetrometer, in the sample. So we will having the reading itself.
So if you observe the penetrometer, it gives some reading like 10, 20, 30, 40. And here it is written that it's a 10th of mm. So this is the information regarding the penetrometer. Now we will do the experiment. What we have to do, we have to take three average reading in this container. While taking the reading at that time, we have to maintain the distance in between two penetration is about 10 millimeter. And from the edge, we have to insert our needle in 10 millimeter. From the edge also, we have to insert this needle from the distance of 10 millimeter. So that our needle that will be not touch on the edge of this cup or mold. And due to that, our in the experiment that will not be hampered. So this needle, it should be penetrated in the sample itself. So we will do the experiment now. Here we have to just take the initial reading, and after 5 seconds we have to take the final reading. So this 5 seconds, within this 5 seconds, whatever reading we are getting, that reading it will be expressed as the 0.1 mm. Now we will start the experiment. Just we'll push the push button. Yes. And after 5 seconds exactly we have to stop. So the 5 seconds is over. Initial reading was 335, and now the value is 380. It means that the present value is coming about the 35. This is the first value. Now we will do the second experiment. Second, we will take the second reading. So while taking the second reading, at that time we have to just mount this needle from the bitumen, and we have to wash the bitumen with the help of benzene. So we will do that. We will just wipe out the needle so that the bitumen which has been attached with the needle, that will be wiped out properly. So now we will take the next reading. So while taking the next reading, care should be taken that previous point and this point, it should be located at exactly 1 centimeter just 1 centimeter away from the previous point. So just I am going to adjust this needle and keeping at its surface of this layer. So again I am taking the initial reading. Initial it was the 380. So just penetrated it for the 5 seconds. So we'll start it. Just releasing it. Okay, initial reading it was 380. Now again we got 48 reading at this second observation. Now again we have to remove this needle, and we have to take another observation. Before that we have to wipe out the needle. So again we will take the next position. Just we have touched the surface of the bitumen, and again we are going to release the needle. Okay, so now we are having the observation of 49. So likewise we have got first observation was 45, second was 48, and third was the 49. Now we have to take the average of all these three readings, and we have to find out the penetration value of bitumen. Okay, likewise we have got first reading was 45, second is the 48, and third is the 49. We are just taking the average of all these three readings, and it is coming at 47.3. So if we use the IS, from that IS we can have the penetration grade. So this penetration grade we can call it as a 40 to 50. This grade of bitumen is there.
But if we use the proper viscosity grade of E2-1, then if you take the viscosity grade, then viscosity grade it is coming to be 1 meter. Okay, viscosity grade is 30. So as per IS 73, we have to find out this grade of the bitumen. So after knowing the grade of bitumen, we can decide whether this material is suitable for the suitable for which temperature. So this depending on the grades, we can say that which is 30 grade of bitumen, it can be suitable for the normal regions. So we can say it as a it will be suitable for the Pune city. Then application for the warmer region, we have to use the lower penetration value, and if we are having the higher penetration value, then that type of the bitumen that will be used for the spraying purpose. So from this penetration test of bitumen, we will get that the whether this bitumen is used in which type of the climate. So this is very much important, that if you know the grade of bitumen, then we can decide this bitumen, application of this bitumen in which type of the climate. Okay, thank you.